we done?
Fuck the internet attack.
This is why. What happened to your window, Wyatt? So we finally just checked into Cowood Springs campsite, cracker spot. Kurt done well for this one. It was $52 for the night, I think. I'll double check that one and get back to you. It's got a neat little mobile coffee shop over there with souvenirs, which is pretty cool. This is where the little in the ground hot tub spring spa is, so the kids are pretty keen. Hot showers via the good old donkey, so we'll have a good hot shower tonight and then we'll head off tomorrow. We're heading towards the Flinders tomorrow, so stay tuned and we'll update you as we get along the road. We had one incident today. We cracked the back window quarter panel in the Ram from a rock, so that's where we're at with our lovely travels. Could be worse, could have been something major, but it's fixable, taped up for the time being, and we'll go from there. Trying to do, mate?
Trying to roll it.
So it's like 8 or 10 degrees and our kids have got their swimmers and dressing gowns on. We're heading to the hot springs at Coward Springs. They're pretty excited. here.
Bubble in the water.
So we've just been up the top to the Blanche Cup, which is another in the ground spring, similar to the bubbler, but it doesn't bubble. Apparently there's some gobby fish in there. Don't know how to pronounce it. The view is amazing. The landscape is different. Rocks, hills, sand, salt flats. Very different. Good spot, definitely come and do it if you stay at Coober Springs or even come past. It's I think it's 6 or so k's in from the main road, so you won't drive past it, you've got to drive in. But yeah, top spot, check it out. Morning guys, we are just at Farina. We stayed the night at the Farina campground It was $20 for the night. We liked it that much. We're staying again tonight. We've just come into the bakery this morning, which happens to be open only in the school holidays. So we've just popped in and got our morning coffee and a sausage roll. Oh, the bread is fresh as, and yes, it's baked underground. So we're just about to head underground and check out where the bread is still baked down there. The girl's heading to the underground bakery.
Main bacon chamber and then just a damp
bacon bread.
The chimney. We've just been mulga in it. So we've got a good supply of mulga wood.